Send me the warehouse's address.
Actually, Sugiyoshi is driving there with Kaito-san and Higashi-san right now. If you want a ride, take Ichizaki Road and head to Surukame Highway.
Can't count how many times you've come through for me, Sugimoto.
Just trying to return the many favors, Yagamishi.
Over here. These RK assholes are like bananas. They only come in bunches.
Take it they don't want us getting to Kuwana-san?
Guess they were expecting us.
Sure are making a big show of it.
What are those people doing? Oh, I don't like the looks of this.
Should we call the cops?
Kaito-san, we're running out of time. Let's wrap this up quick.
Yeah! Can't you see we're in a hurry? Quit stalling and come get some!
Ah!
You four, freeze!
Somehow they never show up when you need them. But they're right there when it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Think this bunch is with public security?
I'm not sure. Either way, we don't have time to deal with them.
Hey! Relax, fellas. I can vouch for these guys.
Nabe-san.
The lid came off the Mikoshiba case. We can investigate the connection to Ehara. But what the hell are you guys doing here?
Kiwana's in a tight spot, actually. Can I count on you? Will the cops help?
What do you mean by a tight spot?
Take a step back, please. These men are gonna be under our jurisdiction.
This has to wait. We're dealing with a matter of life and death here.
Be quiet!
Hey, I told you I could vouch for these guys. Why don't we all just chill out and let them explain what they're doing?
Hey, what the hell?
I suggest you stay out of this.
Okay, name and department.
Our orders are coming from way higher up the chain than yours, sir. So again, stay out of this. There's nothing stopping me from arresting a detective. Or do you want to try me?
And do your orders include going around belting us with your batons?
We're about to have a problem here, aren't we?
All four of you, put your hands up and face the car. I said, move!
Oh, damn! It's Yagami-san! What brings you all the way out here?
Matsu? Akane?
Hey! Stop that!
Whoa! Back off, dude!
Hey, check it out! These goddamn cops, they're jacking my friend's food because they're shady as fuck! I'm no expert, but is that shit legal?
Nice. Sugiura, start the car.
Okay.
Ah! Hey! Kirby, Tom! There's a cop here and he's creeping on me!
Those kids aren't even half bad.
Let's roll!
Hey, stop the car!
Stop! Shit!
Stop!
Looks like everybody's on our side, except RK and the cops.
Great. Kiwana's gonna be waiting for us.
I'm on it. Going as fast as I can.
Tsukumo, we're just about at the place. You got a visual?
Yeah, the view's great from up here, Yagamichi. From my position, it looks like RK is swarming the whole building.
And Soma?
I can't confirm his location, unfortunately. Kiwana-san either.
Okay, so give me a number here. How many RK we got?
I'd say about 100.
100?
It's a massive warehouse, so they need all the manpower they can get. They seem to have fanned out to search for Kawai's body. The good news is there's no indication they found it yet.
Tsukumo-kun, got any bright ideas for where I should park this thing?
I'm afraid it won't matter too much. The enemy already knows you're en route. You'll have a welcoming party no matter where you decide to enter from.
That works. Just means we get to show up and beat down the front door.
Are you guys ready?
Hey, anyone else getting some good deja vu from kicking a bunch of asses in a downpour?
I'm pretty pumped, actually. It's reminding me I'm alive, you know?
Come on, man. Are you that bored back in Kamurocho? Let's go!
Wish you hadn't.
Ah!
Got company. Guess the watch isn't doing their job.
What are they so mad about? Not like they're supposed to be here either.
Yeah, they're just ransacking the place.
This is all to find Kawhi's body.
Well, if there's a bright side to any of this, it looks like they still haven't found it. Or Kuana.
That's it. Break time, fellas! Let's kill these fuckers!
Let's go.
I can go all day!
Never seen this number.
Huh?
It's Kuwana. I assume you're here? Then all the players have assembled.
I mean you're here too? Where are you? What is all this?
Put simply, a trap for Soma, using Kawai's body as bait. You must have known he'd show up too.
So everything from calling Reiko Kusumoto to this, it was all to corner Soma?
Yeah. I'm gonna drag him kicking and screaming into the light. He only gets away with this shit because he does it in the shadows, and his friends at public security just watch. If I expose them, Kusumoto-san can lead a happy life.
You know she sold you out, right?
Look, that doesn't matter. This is the only shot we have at Soma. Alone, I could probably kill him. But there's no way I can take him in alive.
If you wanted help, you could have just asked.
To deceive your enemies, start with your allies. And besides, if you didn't come, I had a plan B. Listen, I'm in the deepest part of the warehouse, far down as you can go. And Soma's closing in.
And we'll just have to get there first.
Oh, man. What kind of plan B could he have when he's got 100 guys surrounding him?
I sure would have liked to see that.
Whoa, yeah, what is it?
Might be some arcade down below, too.
Probably right. Guys.
Whoa. Let's hit it.
Open? Maybe they barred it from the other side.
Hey, what's the plan?
Let's see if we can find another way.
Thank you.
huh? Suspicious. What the? Hey.
Hey guys.
Oh, you spot a way through?
Yeah, let me see if it'll work. You guys keep watch in case anyone's tailing us.
Gotcha. You can leave that to us. Be quick, but keep it cool, Tog.
I have to do something about this right now.
Here we go!
Alright, you made it! Now let's hightail it to Kuwana.
Let's win.
That door looks like it leads ahead.
It's locked. Let me see if I can pick it. Almost there. That'll do it.
You're the man, Yagami-san.
Hey! Hold it right there!
God damn. How many of these guys are there?
Tak! Sugiura! Higashi and I'll keep him busy. You guys go on ahead.
I'm counting on both you guys.
Another pile of shit. Well, Yagami-san, I guess we can handle this. No RK around here. Yagami-san, find a way to follow me from where you're at.
Still more of them.
Ah!
Yagami-san! I'm a little tied up over here myself. Go on ahead, yeah?
Hey, you alright?
Think so. In better shape than Kuwana-san, at least. Now hurry up, Yagami-san!
Damn it. You better be right behind me.
You know I will!
Suspicious. Thank you.
Stay down. stop. Gotta think.
Need a lift? Nice job clearing the path. Because of that, I found this.
Come on board.
This ought to be good.
Clowns think you're doing? Your asses are dead!
Really, guys?
Whoa. Let's hit it.